Hi guys, and welcome to my Styx Master of Shadows gameplay. So in this part we are continuing to move on towards the Akenash's atrium. So yeah, let's get to it and see what happens next. Okay, I think I screwed up right now. I think this is where I have to go in. Jump over there. I don't think it's... I think it's too far. Let's try. I can't. Nice. This is where I have to go. Let's wait for that guard to come back.
Something moved over there.
Damn, I almost fell on that one. Oh, this is good, but one of the guys I have to kill. Let's see if he moves somewhere. He seems to be standing in one place. But what I can do is create an accident. Sadly, I have no more knives to throw. So, yeah. Let's take out this guy.
Tomorrow without fail, I'll have the goods.
Let's see if he will move after this conversation. Yes.
Troublemaker less. I just have to get rid of the body. Do I throw it in the vacuum, or do I put it in the closet?
Okay, that's done. Secondary objective. Now let's move on. Okay, let's see what we have here. There's one guy over there looking here. One guy patrolling there and one guy patrolling over there. So what I could do is use my invisibility to get past them. But it would be a good idea to scout first where to go. Okay, I didn't think this through. Let's see if they're now. Hopefully not at the beginning, that would suck. Okay, let's see. So I'm not that far. Let's try a different direction this time. Let's try going around it. That might work. God damn it. Okay guys, I'm going to end it here for now, so thanks all for watching, feel free to comment on the video, rate it up or down, share it around, subscribe if you want to support my channel and all that good stuff, and I will see you guys next time.